Alright guys, welcome to Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2003. And up until the Wii edition of 2012, this one was my favorite for a long time. Start a new one. And there's pretty good music in this one. So Tiger gets 35. We'll play as Tiger. We have 1500. Boom. One power. And then I believe it's 2004, the next one, where it lets you create your own person. Okay, so I think we have to do a play now first, for it to give us a little tutorial, kind of like we had to do in 2002.
Welcome to Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2003. We've got a revolutionary new real-time analog swing. Check out Tiger as he rips one right down the middle with a nice straight drive. Check out Tiger as he rips one right down the middle with a nice straight drive. And pay close attention to his transition between the backswing and the downswing. The timing is crucial. Now you try it. Keep it in the fairway and hit it more than 260 yards to move on to your next challenge.
Look how crazy that spin is.
Nice going. Getting up and down is one of the keys to low scoring. Here, Tiger has chosen his sand wedge from about 30 yards and is going with an approach shot to get it to the green. You can zoom to your target with the press of a button to check it out before you make your shot. Tiger's pretty good, but with some practice, you can be too. Knock an approach onto the green and you'll advance to the next skill.
Just onto the green, okay.
That'll do it. Sometimes you have an obstacle between yourself and the flag, and you need to hit the ball high to clear it. Tiger chooses his flop shot for these situations, and you should too. Choose what club to hit based on your distance to the hole. A lob wedge would work nicely from this position.
I love the flop shot in real life.
Take a nice full swing and watch it drop out of the sky and land like an old dog curling up by the fire. Hit one close to the pin.
Whoa. I don't use it
trees,
as much as I used
to. You have to keep
but.
It low in order to advance the ball towards the green. As Tiger will tell you, your punch shot is just the trick for this shot, and typically your low and mid irons will work best. You're up. Don't think you have to fly it all the way to the target. Sometimes the best play is to try to roll it up to the front of the green. Knock it on the putting surface and you can move on.
What the?
Well, not quite.
I didn't even mean to swing forward. Stupid yellow bar.
Not quite what we need here. You can do it.
I'm moving my joystick so far left.
How
is it still yellow? What the? That was, oh my god, I went literally almost straight left. Finally.
It's easy to grip it and rip it full bore, but sometimes Tiger finds himself between clubs and he has to take something off a shot. Tiger can hit his lob wedge 100 yards with a full swing, so he shortens his backswing when he has to hit it shorter. To ease off on the power using your full shot, try taking the club back slowly and then push forward once you've reached the desired height on your backswing. If you can hit a shot on the green from this distance, I'll bet you'll never find yourself in a spot you can't handle. Well, not quite. Put it on the dance floor now. Very nice. Just like the pros. Of course, all those shots are important, but you can't be successful if you can't put it into the hole.
I wish you can skip the tutorial.
Only because he practices all the time and he can really read the greens. Now it's your turn. See that line on the green? That shows you where the putt would break if you were to aim it right at the hole. Move your aiming target left, right, up or down to pick the right spot to aim for, and let your putter do the rest.
No. That's why they have the tour card for 02 and 03. And then 04, they completely changed how they had the game. And they start going in a really good direction with number 4. There we go. And I love the way they do this one right here. Charles Howell III.
The most heralded of the young guns on the PGA Tour, Charles Howell III exploded onto golf center stage in 2001. He won Rookie of the Year honors and became the fifth first-year player to win $1 million in his first season on tour. A native of Augusta, Georgia, Charles now resides in Orlando, Florida with his wife, Heather.
And really, Howell the Third was never became like one of the greats. No tips.
This should work out nicely.
Actually, it's funny.
One of the young guns on tour, Charles Howell III, is 30.
From the way that looks,
has all the tools to be a great champion for many years to come. But today, he's in your way as your next opponent in the Tiger Challenge.
From the way the spin automatically started, I think my joystick is moved in one direction. And that's why it's constantly being yellow. Whoa. Say that one yellow again. I think my joystick's in one direction. Boost. That one yellow again. I'm keeping it so far left. Yeah. I think something might be up with my joystick. Because I literally have to move it almost at a 45 degree angle just to get it so it's not going to be in the yellow. Whoops. So we're just going to concede this one. Which is... was not the case in 2002.
The second hole had...
So I like the looks of this my one. Controller's not just starting funny. To go. There we go.
That's good ball here, Billy.
should work out great.
Still a good ways right. Again, right.
This for Bert. A two-putt par. This for a half.
I had a lot of those today. I went and played. Actually, I played two 18 holes this weekend, and I went to the range both times and another day. So I played a lot, and I walked 18 holes earlier, and it's like 104 degrees outside, and I have not walked 18 in quite a while.
You only spent some money on power.
What? Talking about power. Oh my god.
What do you see, David?
Well, I'm gonna have to check myself for ticks after having a look at this one. This is not good.
Charles Howell the third for par. A disappointing bogey.
A disappointing bogey.
You won that.
All right, and that one puts us back at even. And luckily, they have actually gone with most of the people doing 9 holes instead of 18.
Pulled a 3-iron here, Billy.
No, you gotta love that one, Billy. That really helps.
Because unless the AI opponent is actually really good, it's so annoying having to go a full 18 holes. Like, because I'll be on hole number 12, I'm 7 up. So, come on. You really think you're going to win every single hole? And then a playoff hole?
Putting for birdie. With that, he...
Obviously not really the case about this first one, but... I did pop my joystick out, so that might have been the issue. Whoa!
This one looks fine. It's well
done. I go so far left.
Coming up a little short, are you? Well, how about going to the power bank next time?
It's 270, buddy. I can't hit that in real life. What I'm looking to, you know. I'm working out, doing some swing. Some exercises with resistance band that helps your swing speed or can increase your swing speed.
That should be an easy putt. That'll play, Billy.
For birdie.
Because really, my My putting was a lot better today. I shot a 78, 6 over. Oops. Yeah, let's go with that. 6 over. It's funny, actually, because I bogeyed 2 of the first 3 holes. And I was thinking, this is not going to be a good day. Then I bogeyed number, maybe like 7. Number 7, I think. I can't remember. No birdies all day. But then I went 8, 9, I parred. Parred 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. And then bogeyed 15, 16, parred 17, and bogeyed 18. And the bogey on, or the bogeys on the back nine, honestly, were due to just exhaustion. Because it was so hot, and I was so exhausted by hole 12. My golf glove was soaking wet with sweat. It was really loose. My shirt was drenched, and I was just like,
"This is for eagle."
You know, every hole, just getting to the tee box or to the next shot. But probably almost in. But, I mean, played surprisingly well. I was putting a lot better than I had been. And chipping. I only had one bad chip.
A new I like the 8 iron here. That ought to carry it down the hill.
My drives were pretty good. I had
really
2.
Should hit this close. This is an 8 iron.
Really should hit this close. Yeah.
No,
I'm
nice
in the bunker.
Shot. Right on the beach.
And one of the bad ones was the last hole. I hit it real low and just pulled it because, again, I'm so exhausted.
You could help yourself in cases like these with a higher recovery stat.
But luckily,
this is just
it being a par
5,
the only par 5 on the course that I can actually go for in 2 if I get it in the fairway.
Should have a good chance from there.
And I'm in the left rough on a bank, so I just take my 5 hybrid, get it across the creek in the fairway, hit my loft wedge long, miss the putt, bogey. Oh no, yeah, hit my loft wedge long, chip it up, miss the putt. My irons weren't the greatest today. That's usually what I'm good at nowadays. I don't care about the winnings. But this another thing I love about this one is a lot of this inaccuracy, why don't we? .45. They have the whole video biography of your opponents, even if they're just AI opponents. And I really like that. What in the world is this song? I don't like it. Let me check something really quick. Okay, so they do have tournaments. Wow, 1, 2. They have 26. Oh my god. And these ones are all 4 rounds from here. Oh my. I might not be doing the tournaments. Because I don't have time to do all that. I don't know. I'll have to see. I will say the... We'll continue with the Tiger Challenge. Takahira Tsunami Moto. I remember him. I like to wager the full amount. Oh, you can just go max.
Despite his reaching the highest rank of Yokozuna, Tsunami was kicked off the sumo wrestling tour due to his frequent violation of the tour's weight limits. He fled to the mountains overlooking Tokyo and was not heard from for nearly 5 years until emerging with a newfound love for the game of golf. He now spends most of his free time on the links.
I'll tell you what, they really upped the tournaments in this one. Wow.
Just a marvelous day outside.
What I might do is skip some and just play the ones that are the big ones. There we go.
This looks good, it's down the middle.
Up next is Takaharu Moto, or Tsunami, as he's known on the sumo wrestling tour. As you'll see, Tsunami hits a long ball, but he can be distracted by well-placed food and beverage carts on the course. He's certainly going to be tough in today's Tiger Challenge match.
Looks like an 8-iron.
Oh, it's a little short.
Tsunami for birdie.
This putt will win the hole.
Oh, really? Come on.
This to have the hole.
But it's kind of funny because yesterday, which was Saturday, I played 18 with my dad, and I was riding on this one because he likes to ride in the cart.
Well, you're still.
I'm good for walking, but I may just walk 9 holes until it gets a little cooler.
All right, head cover off. That's the 3-wood.
And yesterday my driving was just about perfect. I had one bad one. My woods were fantastic. I've been hitting my woods really, really good. That used to be one of my worst aspects. Irons were very good. I had a couple that were just...
What's it look like, David?
I misjudged the distance and should have taken like one more.
Give me a call when you get something relevant.
Wedges were on point except for the last like 6 or 7 holes, but my chipping and putting was absolutely horrendous.
Yeah, that'll work.
Like it always is nowadays.
It's found the long grass.
But I parred the first hole. And then second hole, which is a little shorter, it's only 300, and it's just under 320, I think it's like 315. Hit a perfect drive, I was probably about 45, 50 yards out, loft wedge, pitched it up to 2 feet, made a putt. Man, what is with the angles? I don't like them. I don't remember them being like this.
Well, it's up.
Ooh.
It's in the air. It's over the hole. It's in the hole! Oh, no, it's not in the room.
see that? You hit the pin. Something that cool has got to be worth a trophy, though.
All right. But I birdied the second hole, and then
there's no fairway where that
I shot at 81, so three anyway. Shots worse. That was plus six.
This is for birdie.
On the front nine, so I was double what I was today.
You win the hole.
And then plus three on the back, because the back nine, I was plus four, and then the 18th hole just hit a perfect drive, and then I was 210 from the middle of the green, and you have to go over water. There's bunker to the right, bunker to the left. I hit it on the left side of the right bunker, and then it just bounced a little bit to the right. So I had a chip, and this chip I needed to land it right on the front of the green and just let it roll down to the hole. Aimed it about 5 feet to the right because it was a big breaker, and did it just perfect.
I like the look
2 feet
one.
Away, tapped fine. It in for a birdie.
David Faraday.
Just a touch under two bills here. This is a tough shot.
It's funny because the first hole, I've only parred it twice. And it's an easy hole. It's 420 yards. But it's just dead straight. Fairway's a decent size. Dang it. There's some trouble to the right if you go too far. What the? Alright. Same thing left. But me and my dad both hit it, and I play from the blues, which is all the way back. He plays from the whites. I hit it, went right. He hit his, went right. We're lying 3 inches from each other, which is hilarious. But to go for the green, we have a tree in the way. And so he ends up a little bit left, trying to go left to right, ends up just staying left. So he's off the green.
You'll be in good shape with this.
About
one.
10 yards. Not bad. I'm 185. So, you know, that should be a small
rough,
5 hybrid. Because I can get, it should be my 6-iron, but I don't hit my 6-iron very well, and I can get my 5-hybrid to 200 yards. So I go from 7-iron, which goes between 170 and 180.
Clinch the match.
Depending. To a 6-iron, which can barely go further than my 7-iron.
There's your champion.
And then a 5-hybrid, which is got, you know, freaking almost 30 yards on my 7. So I hit my 5 hybrid and I get it on the toe, but it goes just a little bit left to right around the tree, hits it on the green, and I'm probably 12 feet away. Missed the putt, of course, but next one I birdied. So I'm playing decent, but just not super consistent. Like how, you know, 2-3 weeks ago, my irons and wedges were just perfect. And, you know, this week they weren't great, but my chipping and putting was actually really good today.
Do you feel what it needs?
I do not remember this song being in here. Hey, we got a stiff flex. This is the start of getting your own equipment and everything, but it was just like, you basically just got different colors. They do actually become better along the lines, but... Alright, it's been a half an hour. Let's go ahead... and do a tournament. EA Sports Qualifier, anyways. I wonder, like, how do you get this one? I guess we'll just do the EA Sports Qualifier.
The paragliders are out in force today here in San Diego. Peeking in on today's tournament action here at the South Course at Torrey Pines. Perhaps they'll catch a glimpse at some of the returning champions who are in the field today, including Mark O'Meara and Tiger Woods.
And oh, one thing I'll have to mention. This is
a beautiful clear
the long drive challenge. Okay. I doubt I can drive it long right now, but oh, in the fairway. No, it's in the fairway. 292. Let's see, did we get it? No, we were fifth. I don't think Brad Faxon ever hit it 327. He was one of the shorter players, but he was fantastic with the putter.
This is right out of Billy.
That's a little long. I put that power on there and it was too much. But how? I tried to only put it 3 feet short. This is the first 03 video, and right now, well, it's actually Monday, it's 1:30 in the morning, but it's the only one I'm going to be able, it's probably the only one I'm going to be able to make until next weekend, so Friday for me, and that's the last weekend until 2K21 comes out. And now, once that does come out, I'm gonna have to put these on pause because I'd be playing two golf games and then two
the third hole plays
like,
shorter than the yardage
single player games
here, that ought to carry it down the hill.
At the same time, and that's a little bit too much
with an eight iron.
For me.
Should have a good chance from there.
Wow. Foot two. It's probably not enough. That's perfect. Wait, we birdied the first one? Is this the fourth hole? Oh, it is. Okay. So yeah, this... I don't know, and I don't know when I'm going to be able to pick these back up. Maybe if I might pick these up on like short days at work or something like that. If I get short days, I mean.
This should find the green.
Because I just watched another YouTuber play some play an early build of 2K21. How? And it's looking like it's going to be really good. They have a lot of the things that I wanted with some of the gameplay. Like, one thing that I mentioned was I would love it if you were able to have like a yard book and that's how you played instead of zooming in. And they have that. They have like an actual, well, I mean, obviously it's not like an actual yard book, but they have a yard book.
That'll play, Billy.
They have a lot of different customization options. The only thing that I wish they would do, which is what some of the later Tiger Woods games did, is actually, aw, oh, dang it.
It got caught up in the rough, Billy, but it shouldn't be too bad stuff. From where he's lying.
Is actually let you, like, make your own swing in sorts. You know, you could do some things to create a unique swing. And I wish they would do that, because that would be just the icing on the cake, is to be able to put your actual swing in the game. Because let me tell you,
this one's heading right. Might hold a fairway.
Yeah, we're good. My driver and woods are very different from my irons. Oh, it landed short.
This one's in a good spot.
That's short as well. I should have went up, but I was hoping I could get enough power to get it up there. Ooh, we drop a shot.
This to save bogey. The eighth hole usually...
Maybe a 5-iron here? It's uphill, you know.
No, I'm not going to get a 5. I'm just going to put some power on this one.
This is dead at it,
Billy. Ooh, it was too far. We missed the green. Oh, we only needed to get closer than 16 feet.
A routine par. The ninth was recent.
This should play well from here, Billy.
What do you have down there, David?
A little over 230 yards, and this is a very difficult shot.
Well, we'll be on.
We did it. On into.
Wow. That makes no sense, but okay.
Putting for birdie. This dog.
About a 75%er. We hit more like a 90.
So close.
It's funny. I'm pretty sure you could see there. It said 5'4" short. I think you could see I don't even think I put it 2 foot short. But yet it was somehow the perfect speed. I did that on purpose. I love that.
Yeah, that'll work.
This par four.
This should be in perfect shape. That'll be in good shape.
Back to back.
The 13th is a bit of a breather after.
This one's going hard down the right side. We can reach this in two, Billy.
Well, I don't know if we can carry it in two. Oh, went a little bit right, which is good. Or is it actually? Not really.
I think that's a ball. This is just a miserable lie.
How is this buried? It literally just... I don't like that. How could this possibly be buried?
This will make it three straight birdies.
I mean, the thing literally just rolled in there.
Makes his par.
A fan go in there and just step on it.
This should work out nicely.
This one may miss to the left.
Yep, missed about 2 feet.
On this hole, the message is clear.
Okay, if you got a problem with this shot, well then you need to think about another game, maybe. He's hit a beauty here, Bill.
Sick.
Now I'm wondering, because I will check once we're done with this tournament. We could play, I think, the first four. I'm gonna see if the fifth one opens up once we finish this one.
That'll be in good shape.
That's a birdie.
Because if that's how it works, then what I'll do is we'll play the, like I said, we'll try to play just the important ones. But obviously we gotta play the ones that opens those up, so.
This should play well here, David.
Nah, I like 8-iron here. You gotta get it up the hill.
Nah.
This is right on it.
8-iron, huh? Yeah, 9 was too far. What?
For bogey.
Whatever.
A bogey.
Eight. 18, par 5.
That should work out nicely.
I like the 18th hole being a par 5 because, like,
we're
at my course,
off,
I can always be like,
we're in range.
Maybe I can birdie this the last hole, you know?
Gotta love it. Putting for eagle, David.
How did I need to move it more left?
Congratulations, there's your tournament win.
Well, would you look at that? Here's a trophy ball for you.
$3,000 for my tournament.
Congratulations on your first tournament win. Not only do we have a first place check for you, but you've also earned the very valuable trophy ball.
Okay, so let's see. Yes, okay, so originally we only had these four, but now the British Invitational is unlocked, I believe. So when we come back, we'll do one, maybe two more verses, and then we'll do the British Invitational and see how many more open up, so. And when we do come back, or when we do, we'll be going as Notre Begay the 3rd. So, hope you guys enjoy. Have a great day, and we'll see ya. Bye.